Upon completion of today's lesson, you should be able to explain the need for LAN integration and understand the different types of LAN integration protocols.